Hello everybody, it's been a while, but I wanted to show one of my latest custom figures. This is actually a custom of Cupid as Cinderella from Thronecoming. What I did was I took a regular Cupid and I restyled her hair, as you can see here, to the updo that she has from Thronecoming, and added the headband here that you see there. Then added these earrings because I noticed in the movie that she had these translucent kind of blue earrings. So I made those and got them to stay on there. The wings are actually from the Ever After High Thronecoming Cupid. The dress is partly from the original Cupid up here. I added this part onto it. You see here. The belt is also from the original Cupid. The armbands were made by me. They're vinyl. They were painted gold. And then I added these black bands from underneath it. Her skirt, it's actually three layers of fabric. You got this top tulle here that I made, and then this sheer fabric that goes over the pink. And then you have the pink fabric underneath. The skirt was completely handmade by me, and had to make a pattern for it too. As you can see, it goes all the way around. It's longer in the back, and of course shorter in the front, and so that you could see her with her Cinderella shoes. So this is my Cupid custom Thronecoming, and really happy with how she came out. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and stay tuned for some of my other custom dolls coming soon. Bye!